Alright, let's start by creating a Squarespace account. Click Get Started and fill out a small questionnaire. For example, I want to create a website about food and fitness and sell my services and sell my product. And I'm growing an existing business, for example. So it's going to show us the category online stores. So if you go to this page, squarespace.com/templates, it's just going to give you like the default look of this page. And really, it doesn't matter which template you will choose, because all of them have the same styling options and features, unlike in Squarespace 7.0. So let me go ahead and get started with Paloma. Now it prompts me to create an account, and I'm just going to continue with email. You can create as many 14-day trials as you want. And when I'm creating a new site, it gives me this small questionnaire, and I'm going to name my site Squarespace Mastery. Click Continue. And see, it gives you a little tour of what is possible in Squarespace. Let's click Explore on our own. So this is a helpful assistant of what you can do on the site and what you need to do to launch and finalize it. I'm going to close it down. So we are inside of a trial. So on the left, we see all the menu options. We can go edit pages, we can tweak the design, we can view the commerce, the marketing features, settings, analytics. We can access help. If you go to help, you will see that you are on Squarespace 7.1 version, a new version of Squarespace. And here, this is your website. And if you click edit, you can edit a page that you're currently on. So if I wanted to go to a different page, I would navigate to, for example, contact, click edit again, and I would be editing a different page now. Another way to do it is go to pages and just select one of the pages from the menu. So it's as simple as that. If you want to go back to the dashboard and see all your sites, click here and you will see all your available sites and domains. Let me delete this one and edit the one that we just created.